No matter who you are or where you come from, the thrill of music amplified awakens the human experience. It brings out our emotions, elevates our heart rate, and colors the world around us.
It's hair-raising, goosebumps on the arms, and just so overwhelming that it literally forces a smile on your face. That's what audio is about.
Rockford Fosgate celebrates this experience and proudly brings it to life.
We design and engineer for that moment. The moment when you want to turn your volume knob up. You could be by yourself, you could be with your friends, you could be with your family, but everyone has that moment where the music needs to go loud. Rockford understands that, and we build for that moment.
For over 35 years, Rockford has been a leader in the audio industry. It started with an idea that sparked a movement and ignited a following. It was in that moment that Rockford was born.
When I really think about Rockford Fosgate, I go back to 1973, and I think about Jim Fosgate when he introduced the first punch amplifier. And it was revolutionary. It changed the car audio business. He was the original seat of car audio. And I think about the decades that have gone by and all the products that have come out over that time, and there's always been something that's rung true with those products, and it's performance.
Today, Rockford Fosgate makes lifestyle products that deliver the audio experience in cars, boats, and recreational vehicles.
We're seeing the lifestyles of our customers change. And with music being a very portable thing today, whether it's on your iPod or your phone or whatever device you're using, it's very easy to take that content with you. We want to give the customer the option of having that Rockford Fosgate performance in those different types of vehicles.
Performance is in their DNA. Their products are designed and engineered with the highest industry standards in mind, right here in the USA.
The big difference between products that are off the shelf and products that are designed in the US is that our products are designed purpose-built. They're designed by fanatics and enthusiasts within the Rockford walls that make sure the performance is up to their standards.
Products are brought to life at factories around the world using state-of-the-art technology, 3D modeling, and prototyping. And they're rigorously tested and validated, ensuring quality and consistency across every product they make.
We test, validate, and retest to make sure that the product is the same as the first day you bought it, even years after use.
Rockford Fosgate products are purpose-built, from amplifiers that are precisely tuned to reproduce music in the way an artist intended, to radios that are rugged enough to withstand the elements.
We have products that need to be water resistant, waterproof. We have products that just need to survive intense amounts of heat. So it doesn't matter how many speakers you have or how much power you have, the products have to be able to withstand that moment, that time when the volume needs to go up.
They take pride in their craftsmanship and are meeting the demand for premium audio systems in over 122 countries worldwide. It's not just a company. This is a team of people who are audio fanatics. They have a reputation for making products with their customers' needs and wants in mind.
Once you become a fanatic, you're part of the Rockford Fosgate family. And our family spans the entire globe, from right here in Tempe, Arizona, where our offices are, to our factories overseas and our field reps, to all of our dealerships, right out to the consumers who every day hop in their car or truck, or they throw a leg over their motorcycle and crank up their sound system.
It's their passion and their fierce customer loyalty that sets this company apart.
That same dedication to the brand, that same passion for the product, that same desire to give that customer that next level of performance, that next emotional connection with music is there. That's Rockford Fosgate.
Made for fanatics, by fanatics. This is Rockford. This is the experience.